What's up, everybody? Okay. So, I'm having a brain fart. Trying to find something to elevate you guys. All right. Good afternoon. It is February the 1st. Just got off of work. Pretty tired. Oh, man. Yeah, I'm pretty tired. We got squats today. All right. You already see what's going on. So yeah, we're gonna get a gym. Set squats up. I'm gonna try a little something new and different. I'm gonna get more personal with it. I was talking to my friend Devin about it. He was like, you know, try talking to the viewers and stuff. And so that's what I'm gonna do. I'm not really big into talking when I work out. I just kind of like to do my thing. I'll be zoning right, listening to music. But I mean, people like to be talked to, like their friends and yada yada, and you guys essentially watch it. And if you do watch this, drop a rocket because we're going to the fucking moon, all right? Going to the fucking moon. AMC. But we're going to the moon. So drop a rocket in the comments below if you watch this all the way through. And then I'll have another one for you to drop when you're finished with the end of the video. So for the people who do this, I respect you and I fuck with you. So other than that, I'll show you what I'm weighing. I'll show you what I got on the program. And then to nutrition-wise, I'm not going to show that because it's been butt. But anyways, I got to take a fat dump. We're going to go ahead and head to the gym. Took that top set for 460 for two at an RP of 5. So now I have 5 sets. They're gonna be back off. So it's probably gonna increase. So like 460, 470, 480, then 490. So I'm gonna try to grind it out and stay true to it. I definitely wanna get to 490 for two, but I mentally don't want to because it'd be scary low key, but I ain't no bitch. So anyways. I'm gonna go ahead and do the 455 for two for the first set, and then the second set be 460, yada yada. So. Oh, okay.
this time. Go ahead.
Those cheese are good. It's hard to get that plate.
What's up, everybody? Welcome to the next day. By the way, we're looking at week two trainings, day one. We are about 68 days out. Feeling pretty good. My sleep was 9 hours, but like it was weird sleep, dude. I don't know how you guys are, but for me, doing legs fucks me up so bad. It just crushes me. But we got it done, so now we're on the bench, light bench day. Got biceps, triceps, shoulders. My old gym, Eastridge Fitness, closed down, and so we'll be going to two separate locations from now on, which you'll either see the Grit House, where I'll be taking my heavy squats Mondays and heavy deadlifts on Thursdays/Fridays, depending on how the program plays out, and then my off days, which would be like bench and upper body, it was on Tuesdays today, and then Thursdays and Fridays, depending on how the schedule plays out. So in the meantime, there's a new gym opening up called Eastridge, Workout Anytime Eastridge. And so until that place is established, I'll have to go to either the North Shore location, Ottawa, or Lafayette. And so North Shore is the closest. So we're gonna go ahead and head down there. I'm gonna try to find a way to get my GoPro set up to get some content, some footage. I may not do a voiceover just because, like, people are, like I said, like, I don't want to be that guy's, like, I'm a YouTube channel type shit. Like, I mean, I'm just gonna have to be in my bag and everything. So
Other than that, we're gonna go ahead and head to the gym. We got the bench set up, so we're gonna start to it. Feeling pretty good, so yeah. To the gym.
So right now I'm getting water. From here I'm gonna do a recap real quick. I'm gonna go in the bathroom because I got some weirdos, bro. So it felt pretty good. Definitely not a powerlifting gym or a gym for lifting heavyweight, I guess. I know y'all saw that dude. I was recording on my phone and he like, or recording my phone, he like knocked the weight, so whatever. But anyways, took that 345 for two. It was definitely RP at 9. I could have maybe done one more. No, it was probably 10. I'll say it was definitely 10, but the bench, bro, the bench fucked me up. I'm gonna buy a band, and they got mats here, so I'm just gonna do a good old classic band on the mat bench. But because of that, my elbow beat the fuck up now. I should have brought my massage gun, but I'm gonna roll that out. But other than that, feeling pretty good. My chest is not sore at all, and I had bench yesterday. Had four sets of 4 285, so pretty good. Like I said, weighing 232, so yeah. Feeling pretty good. Keep pre-workouts kicking in. So we're gonna go ahead and get to chest flies and some bodybuilding. Probably ended on this video because just some weirdos, people being rude too. So I'll see you guys Thursday with deadlifts.